I'm so sick of Katie loves Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars for making grounded videos out of me. Plus, she is on the road to 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. I wish she could just leave this house for good. Wait a second. That gave me a great idea. I am going to brainwash Katie's friends so that they could be mean to her. This will be so funny. Ha 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 ha. Okay, to do this, I will need to use the cyberminder on her friends and I will command them to be mean to her.
A few moments later.
I'm going to ask Teresa if we could do a collab video together. Hey bestie, can we do a collab video later on?
Who you calling bestie? I'm not your friend. Now leave me alone. Idiot girl.
Okay, I'll check back on you later. Hi Sean. How's it going?
It was going good until you showed up. I don't even need you right now. Get out of here. Idiot girl.
That's the second time someone called me idiot girl. I need to talk to Mario about this. Mario, I need to talk to you about something.
What is it, Katie?
My friends have been very angry when I saw them and they called me idiot girl. What happened to them?
It's because you disturbed them when they were minding their own business. You did the same to me. Now go away. Idiot girl.
Okay, I need to try to talk to Michael. Something weird is going on here. Michael, I need to talk to you.
Not right now. Go away.
But Michael, don't you want to say hi to your number one fan?
I have no number one fan. Now get out of my room. Idiot girl.
How could you, Michael? I thought you were a gentle and kind human being. This is not you. That's it. If everyone keeps calling me idiot girl, there's only one thing left to do. Goodbye, house. Goodbye, Sean. Goodbye, Teresa. Goodbye, Michael. Goodbye, Mario. Goodbye, YouTube. Goodbye, Facebook. Goodbye, friends.
The next day.
Katie, it's time for breakfast.
Katie, where are you? Oh, what's this? To whom it may concern, if you found this letter, that means I have gone off to be by myself for a while. It also means it has been approximately 2 days since I've split town, and no one's noticed until now. No one needs to worry. I won't bother anyone again. Sincerely, Katie, aka Idiot Girl. What? Oh my god. Guys. Katie has left the house and she isn't coming back.
What? Let me see the Idiot Girl. Oh my god. That is Katie. What have we done? What am I gonna do without her?
What am I gonna do without my best friend? I shouldn't have been mean to her.
I should have never kicked her out of my room. I'm such a monster.
If I'd known that would be the last time I ever see Katie, I would have hated myself for the rest of my life.
Okay, okay, guys. Calm down. I have a plan to get Katie back.
What's going on, guys?
Katie is missing and I am making a plan to get her back.
Oh my god. Yes. My plan worked. Katie's finally gone for good. Now I don't have to worry about her making grounded videos out of me ever again.
Excuse me? You better not have said what I think you just said. Did you just make Katie run away again?
Yes, I did. I brainwashed you guys so you can be mean to Katie and hurt her feelings.
Oh 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 oh. Bowser. How dare you brainwash us so we could be mean to Katie? You made her run away again because of you. That's it. You are super extreme grounded for 1 million decades. Go to your room right now.
Yeah.
Okay, Michael, you go find Katie. Sean and Teresa, you stay here with me so we can surprise Katie when she gets home.
Oh God, what if what they said to me was true? Maybe I am an idiot girl. I don't need anybody anymore.
Katie, where are you? Please come home. There you are, Katie. I was so worried about you.
Oh, so you think after yelling at me, you could just come over here whenever you want, huh?
Look, Katie, I'm so sorry for yelling at you. That was not me. Please forgive me and come home.
No, never. After what you did to me, I will never ever forgive you. I hate you so much, Michael, for yelling at me. Now get out of my sight.
Katie, I owe you an explanation. It was not me who yelled at you. It was Buzzer. He brainwashed me to be mean to you. Katie, please come home. Just let me and my friends apologize to you. And, after that, you can hate me, and that'll be fine. Because, I was a horrible friend, and I hurt you, and you can walk away knowing that you were right, all along. I'm so sorry, Katie.
You said that we would always be without you.
I'm sorry too.
Through the darkness you'd hide with me. Like the wind we'd be wild and free.
You're I'm ready to go home.
Good. Let's go.
Katie, we're so glad you're home. We missed you so much.
Yeah. Michael told me that you guys didn't mean to yell at me. It was all Bowser's fault for brainwashing you guys. Oh, and Michael, I will never hate you again. I love you, Applehead.
Ha ha. You called me Applehead. I love you too, Katie.
Gotta put your heart.